I met my love by the gasworks croft. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Shifting behind a cloud, cats are crawling along the beat, and springs a girl from the streets at night. Dirty old town. Siren calling from the docks. Saw a train set the night on fire. I smelled the spring on the smoky wind. Dirty old town. Make me a big sharp axe, shining steel tempered in the fire. We'll chop you down like an old dead tree. Dirty old town. Dirty old town.
Scottish musician who was the leader of the folk revival in the 1940s. This song has had a long and muddied history, just like the town it sings about in its melody. Over the years, this song has been covered so many times by such a multitude of artists, most popularly by the Dubliners and the Pogues, that many people believe it to be an Irish song about the Industrial Revolution in Dublin. In fact, this song was written by an English Scotsman who lived in Salford, England before the Industrial Revolution even began. Despite its timeline, Salford was well known for being a notorious hub for blue-collar work in the industry. For example, the line commonly read as, "I smelt the spring on the smoky wind," started out as Salford wind, but the town despised it so much that they had it changed to smoky, so they wouldn't be affiliated with the smog. To quote Maggie Grimason, the song is, in essence, a psychological tour of a superficially productive world deadened by industry. We see this perspective through MacColl's narrator, who seemingly lives the average life of a worker in Salford, England. He measures his entire life through minor victories. A kiss to be had, a dream to be dreamt, the hope that spring will maybe come and wash away the grime and the dirt of their city. But, even so, he wishes to renew and conquer his old town. With a good sharp axe, or a simple working man's tool, he is gonna topple Salford itself, the place that brings him the most grief and also the most joy. It's a bittersweet ode to why we love and despise our hometowns. So overall, this song has been drenched in covers, speculation, and choked out by its false heritages and line changes. Just like old Salford, the dirty, mechanized, flaming city that obscures true meaning and opportunity behind a layer of smog. Thank you for watching episode 2 of Poems from Places. We will have plenty more coming soon, and we'll see you around.